Joseph and Olga Parra have been working at the Netherne Hospital for 19 years. The house they share with their three children goes with the job. And that's the problem. The job is going in 5 days' time.
The children ask a question like, Daddy, what is going to happen to us? And our question is, well, we don't know. We've never been in this kind of situation before.
The hospital authorities have told the Paras and the seven other domestic workers in the same position that they will try and find them other jobs and that eviction would be the very last resort. But most of them have worked here for years, know the staff and patients well, and feel they're being forced to accept anything they're offered in order to save their homes.
This is only a financial exercise. It's a financial exercise that's going to affect the nursing staff, it's going to affect the patients in the hospital and everything. The care in this hospital is going to suffer. The care of the patients and the care for the staff.
The cleaning contract went to a private firm because it was more competitive than the deal offered by the 90 staff. Just over 30 have been made redundant. The hospital stand to save £100,000 out of their annual budget of £9 million.
We will do everything in our power to ensure that the future of this staff is settled. And if that means suitable alternative employment, if it means positions with the contractor, that's something that we will do. We will try every avenue to ensure that the future of these staff is settled.
Staff representatives and management are meeting tomorrow to try and find a way the hospital can keep experienced staff so they can keep their homes. Tricia Ingrams in Coulston, Thames News.